do.
Do you do cats? When do you do cats?
I do them at random.
At random?
Whenever I feel like I walk by. Yeah.
You don't do them before you do like heavy? Probably because it carries more weight out here every day. It has to carry all the weight. I'm telling you, but I'm feeling it in my knees though. As I'm getting older, all the weight on top of, I feel it in this knee a lot.
What do you feel?
I feel something in my knee. Like a pain.
Pain?
Yeah.
Pain or just
not a, maybe like, I don't know.
Like uncomfortable?
I just, something where I'm like, wow, what is that, you know?
Yeah. My knees always pop and stuff, and then I feel the same kind of how I feel in my elbow.
See, like, I don't have that.
It's weak almost.
Yeah.
I forget what knee it is. Just one of my knees bothers me.
Really?
Like yeah, sometimes.
Yeah, I've been noticing that. I'll get up in the morning, and all of a sudden I'll feel like, especially in this one, like just kind of like, yeah, like a little pain. It sucks.
Life.